Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
Nothing symbolizes the wonder of nature more than the natural greenery that we see around us. However, that does not mean that Mother Nature does not like to show off every now and then. In today's video, we shall be covering a couple of instances where good old trees decided to become extraordinary. Number 10. The Lost Monarch. This monstrosity of a tree hails from Northern California. It is a coastal redwood tree that stands in its own caliber, different from the rest. For one, it is 26 feet in diameter, while standing at a rather impressive 320 feet high. If those numbers did not seem impressive enough, it is estimated that this particular tree has 42,000 cubic feet of wood volume, give or take. The Lost Monarch was first discovered and documented by botanist Stephen C. Sillett and naturalist Michael Taylor on the 11th of May 1998. Of course, such a special tree can only exist in a special place. You see, the Lost Monarch is located in an area specifically named the Grove of Titans, which is located in Jebediah Smith Redwood State Park. The grove in question is famous around the world for having many other ginormous groups of redwood trees that grow all together. It goes without saying that the Lost Monarch was found to be the largest tree in the park. The exact location of this wonder of a tree used to be a secret to the public. This caused a lot of enthusiasts to enter the park to embark on a quest to find the tree in order to get a glimpse of its towering wonder. However, the cat was out of the bag by 2010, when somebody went out of their way to post a blog post specifically detailing where one could find the Lost Monarch. This caused a lot of people to immediately make their way there to see for themselves, and it did more harm than good, as the increased presence and foot traffic had a toll on the ecosystem surrounding the Lost Monarch. By 2015, it was reported that the roots of the tree were severely damaged. Since then, a lot of effort has been made by the necessary individuals to protect the Lost Monarch and the many other trees within the Grove of Titans from deteriorating any further, especially through human presence. Number 9. Raven's Tower. Up next on our list, we have the tallest known Sitka spruce in the world, Raven's Tower. It makes the list with its staggering height of 96.7 meters, or, for those who are from Europe, 314 feet. Its diameter alone gives us 4.87 meters. This particular beast of a tree was discovered by Ron Hebelbart and Michael Taylor in 2001. While the exact details were not known, the Raven's Tower was considered a tree of its own caliber, even though it's not properly measured at the time. In 2007, however, Steve Sturt came forth to document and confirm the measurements of the tree. This giant tree grows in Perry Creek Redwood State Park. However, the location of the tree was not released to the public, and considering what happened to number 10 on our list, it is for good reason. The Prairie Creek Redwood State Park main goal is to protect redwood trees, and because of this, measures have been taken to keep the information regarding specific trees private. Raven's Tower is one such tree, with its location are closely guarded between trusted parties. It is reported that the tree is currently healthy and still growing. It is hopes of naturalists around the world that they keep the tree within untrodden grounds will help it stay healthy for years to come. Number 8. The Doran Fir. Up next, we have the tree that has set a record for being the largest non-redwood tree on Earth. It stands at a height of 327 feet tall. This particular Coast Douglas fir tree is located in Oregon, in the east side of Coos Country. This giant fir tree was discovered in 1989 by Hank Williams, and it was only measured 2 years after it was initially discovered, in 1991. The Doran fir tree grows on land and is managed by the Coos Bay Bureau of Land Management. They make sure to keep the tree protected from any danger. It is estimated by experts that this tree could be somewhere between 450 to 500 years old. If that is not fascinating enough, the tree is 11.5 feet in diameter. There is an established Doran fir trail for the public to view from a safe distance. Many people took it upon themselves to take a half-mile trek to see this wonder with their own eyes. Number 7. Hyperion. Hyperion is considered one of the largest living trees in the world. It stands an impressive height of 380 feet. This coastal redwood specimen, also known as Sequoia sempervirens, is actually an accidental discovery. On the 25th of August 2016, naturalist Chris Atkins and Michael Taylor were out on a hike in Redwood National and State Park. It was then when they discovered two massive redwood trees completely by accident. The two immediately came to conclusion to name the trees after Greek titan Hyperion. The name literally translates to the High One. Certainly a fitting name for a tree of this caliber. It is estimated that the Hyperion has over 550 million leaves, and it also is estimated that its ginormous tree has somewhere around 18,600 cubic feet of wood. Researchers have concluded that Hyperion is around 600 years old, which, believe it or not, is considered a young age when it comes to a tree years. It is said that in human years, Hyperion is still in his early 20s. Hyperion grows in a remote area located within the Redwood National and State Parks. However, like many other trees of this caliber, the exact location of it is kept a secret from the public. This is done with the purpose of protecting it and protecting the ecosystem around the tree. Number 6. Tain Manhuta. Up next, we have a tree with a name that carries substance. Tain Manhuta translates to Lord of the Forest. It's a giant kuri tree specifically known as Aegis australis. This special tree lives in the Rapua Forest of northern regions in New Zealand. It is recorded to be the largest kuri tree in the world. The tree also shows signs of significant age, as experts claim that the tree is somewhere between 1,250 to 2,500 years old. The first documented identification of the tree happened in early January of 1924. It was found by contractors who were surveying the present State Highway 12 route through the forest. Tain Manhuta is documented to be 148 feet tall, while displaying a girth of 50 feet. It is estimated that the tree has an overall volume of 18,250 cubic feet. Tain Manhuta, for one, 2013's New Zealand's drought almost killed the tree through severe dehydration. In order to keep the tree alive through rehydration, 10,000 litres of water had to be diverted from a nearby stream. In 2018, Tain Manhuta went through a generally fatal disease known as the Kubak dieback. The other Kubak trees nearby had already caught said disease at the time. However, New Zealand's Department of Conservation came to the rescue as they initiated a plan which kept Tain Manhuta disease. Number 5. The Centaurian. Up next, we have the world's tallest documented individual Eucalyptus regius tree. The tree is situated in the southern Tasmania, Australia, and its original measurements dated back to 2008. During that time, the Centaurian is recorded to be 327 feet tall. However, come 2014, the tree was measured once more, and to the surprise of many, it was revealed that the tree grew during that period of time, as it showcased a height of 328 feet. This made it known to the world that the Centaurian could be steadily growing to this day. This wonderful tree boasts a diameter of 4.05 meters. Overall, it is estimated that the Centaurian contains 268 cubic meters of volume. The tree was initially discovered in August 2008 by Forestry Tasmania when they were analysing the data that they collected using their laser-centric LIDAR system that was used with the goal of mapping and assessing the state forest resources. Number 4. Manara. Up next, we have the more exotic entry on the list. The Manara might not be the tallest tree in the world, but is known as many as the world's tallest known living tropical tree. The Manara tree boasts a height of 331 feet tall. This special yellow Manara tree is situated in the Durham Valley conservational area in Sabah on the island of Borneo. This is the one tree that gamers might find to be quite familiar. This is because the yellow Manara tree, specifically known as the Sora fugaces, is a very popular tree that can be grown in Minecraft. This tree was discovered by David Coombs, a botanist who graduated from Cambridge University. The tree was measured in an old school fashion, as the climber went to the exact mile in order to take the measurement using a tape. The tree is situated in Malaysia's last undisturbed conservation wilderness. Number 3. Elboro del Tu. At number 3 we have Elboro del Tu, which is Spanish for the Tree of Tool. Unlike many other trees on this list, the Alberto del Tu is located in the church grounds of a town center of Santa de Maria del Tu in the Mexico state of Oaxaca. With a height of 116 feet, it is clear that Elboro del Tu is not the tallest tree on this list. However, it makes up for it what it lacks with its girth. This tree contains a massive trunk that has a circumference of 137.8 feet. Experts estimate the overall volume of Alberto del Tool to be somewhere around 29,000 cubic feet. It is recorded that Alberto del Tool has the stoutest trunk in the world. Number 2. General Sherman. At number 2, we have a tree that is currently the largest known single-stem tree on Earth. This record-breaking, magnificent, giant sequoia tree is also available for the general public to see with its own eyes. This monster of a tree is located in the giant forest of Sequoia National Park, in Tubler County, within the US state of California. This beast of a tree boasts a height of 275 feet, along with a diameter of 36 feet. Experts claim that the General Sherman contains over 50,000 cubic feet of volume. The General Sherman has become such a huge tourist attraction that the city even provides free shuttle bus services throughout the summer. It is estimated that the General Sherman is somewhere between 2,300 and 2,700 years old. The best part about all of this? It's said that the tree is still growing to this day. Number 1. The Lindsay Creek Tree. At number 1 on our list, we have the largest tree ever known in the history of mankind. The Lindsay Creek French Tree. It was a coastal redwood tree that grew in Philbrick, California, along the Lindsay Creek, hence the name. However, this legendary tree was uprooted by a severe storm in 1905. The knowledge of the tree's measurements lived on through Skip Johnson, as he was interviewed in 1971. According to him, the tree was over 390 feet tall, with a diameter of 5.8 meters. This would put the Lindsay Creek tree well over 90,000 cubic feet of volume. With all of this, we can safely say that the Lindsay Creek tree was bigger than our current largest tree in the world, which is why the General Sherman took second spot on our list. We have reached the end of the video. Did we miss any trees that could have been on this list? Let us know in the comments section down below. Before leaving, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell button for notifications on our future content. With that being said, we'll see you in the next one.